government to achieve transparency, efficiency, effectiveness, and cost-saving procurements in the public sector. And this achieved through initiatives such as this symposium. I am acutely aware of the evolving challenges and transformative forces shaping the future of this critical domain. Public procurement is no longer just about the efficient acquisition of goods and services. It has evolved into a strategic lever for driving sustainable development, fostering innovation, and building resilient supply chains worldwide. Our role as PRAZ is to foster an enabling environment that empowers public procurement practitioners to navigate this evolving landscape and harness the potential of emerging trends that this platform will unbundle. As a regulator, we stand at the cusp of remarkable changes driven by several key emerging trends and those that are fostered by innovation. Since the rollout of the electronic government procurement system, there has been a significant chunk of public procurement players registering on the platform. The EGP system is a game changer in our procurement landscape, which I urge you to embrace. The development of training modules is ongoing, as the CEO mentioned earlier on, in a clear sign of tailor-making solutions to meet your needs. Our motto for the EGP system is that it will either work or it will work. There is a growing imperative to align public procurement with environmental, social, and governance goals. I implore you all here to consider this emerging trend of integrating green procurement practices, supporting locally nationalized and previously disadvantaged businesses, and measuring the socio-economic impact of your purchasing decisions that are becoming essential. This year, PRAZ adopted sustainable procurement as its theme, as this is the future